It was Halloween Day at 2011, when I saw that boy for the first time.
Baby, can't you see? I'm calling.
Something's going on at that girl's house.
What's that?
Something's happening there.
Alex, I think you should see this.
I've been having nightmares since the 8th. Some of them relating to things from my childhood.
I was watching the camera footage, and among the things Rob brought, there's a box full of VHS tapes, and one of them has this written on it.
Sarah DeGlossi.
Your cousin.
He wants something from you too. Why? What did I do?
First off, can someone explain it to me? Because bad things happen to good people. I think it's better if we meet up later at night.
Alex, watch out! There's something behind you!
Put cameras around the house and dedicators.
From KT.
Yeah. Sometimes I feel like I hear noises coming from there in the middle of the night.
All right, then.
It seems to be a special kind of market.
Marked?
We have to gather all the tapes and see what's inside.
Protect my brother.